G'day there, everyone. This is Derek from Movie Studio Zen. Long time no see. I never imagined in a million years I'd be making a video like this. So I'll keep this as short and sweet as possible. So we have news. The news is that Magix Movie Studio Platinum, Magix Movie Studio Suite, that program has been cancelled and retired. It's finished. It's no longer available to purchase. Now, the main reason why I'm making this video is to warn you of something very dodgy that Magix Software in Germany is doing, because it's creating a lot of confusion. And to be quite frank, I think the word is unconscionable. They're doing a bait and switch. So let's go straight to the internet and I'll explain everything for you. So we're on the Magix Creative Software website and we've got Magix Post Suite, Magix Pro, Movie Studio, Magix Stream. So Movie Studio is the new version. So we'll click on that. Loading. However, Movie Studio 18 has absolutely nothing to do with Magix Movie Studio. What they've done is they have relabeled an existing Magix product from Germany and slapped on Movie Studio on the box. So if you scroll down, you'll see all different screenshots, and anyone that's been using Movie Studio for a long time, Magix Movie Studio, will recognize straight away that's not Magix Movie Studio. So there hasn't been some massive big software update at all. Magix is doing a bait and switch, and they should not be doing this because it's already tricked a lot of people. So if we go to the Magix website and select Magix, their existing consumer level video editing program is called Movie Edit Pro. Movie Edit Pro is the name of this program in most parts of the world. And let's scroll down so we can see a picture of the boxes. Okay. They also has an alternative name. So if you view Magix's website in a German speaking country, the same software is called Video Deluxe. Now there's a third version, Movie Studio. It's all the same program, okay? Where do we go to next? So no one is happy with this. I haven't read all the Magix forums have blown up. Everyone is really upset, confused. So this is why I'm making this video, to try and make everything simplified. So on the 14th of July, after a lot of serious thought, I made a public statement on the official Magix forums. And if you want to read it yourself, the link's in the video description below. And I think the best thing to do is I'm going to read that out to you right now, because I stand by every single word I said. So here we go. Let's get real. Before the confusion starts and we, the senior members of this forum and all different Magix forums on the internet, have to explain what has happened to the unaware casual users of Magix. Movie Studio 18, Movie Studio 18 Platinum and Movie Studio 18 Suite are not the new updated versions of Magix Movie Studio 17, Magix Movie Studio 17 Platinum and Magix Movie Studio 17 Suite. The simplicity of the whole thing is the Magix Movie Studio product line has been cancelled and retired. End of story. It's that simple. I will stop there just for one moment. So since posting this, the forums on the main Magix forum has blown up. Lots of people are making comments. Most of them are quite constructive. No one's been silly over the top. So what we have found out since then, and even though it saddens me, I do appreciate honesty. The Vegas Creative Software team in Madison, Wisconsin, USA, they were the ones that decided quite some time ago to retire Vegas Movie Studio. And I believe the main reason why they made that decision is that they've really been pushed and struggling in just developing and maintaining Vegas Pro. And Vegas Pro is the main central product, and they just haven't had the right time, the right resources, because it's only a very small software development team. It's not like Adobe, where they have billions of dollars at their disposal. So a smaller development team, and they weren't able to look after it, so they thought the best thing to do was to end that product line and concentrate on Vegas Pro and making it the best possible product it can be. So I appreciate that. So we learnt that. And then what's happened is head office Magix in Germany, they've gone off and done their own thing. They own everything. Magix Software owns Vegas Creative Software. So they control everything that appears on all the websites. So what happened in the middle of this week is we woke up to see this movie studio. And what we know now is the developers of Vegas Pro in the United States knew nothing of this. They thought this wasn't, nothing like this would ever happen. So they were in the dark just like us. So I'll continue reading. I have my own thoughts as to why this has happened, but I'll leave that for each individual to make up their own conclusions as to why now. So I've sort of explained half of that. Or most of that, maybe. So we've got the same program, and it now has three different names. So three different labels on the box, depending where you buy it from. So this new Movie Studio 18 is, in fact, Magix Movie Edit Pro 2021, or if you're in a German-speaking country, Magix Video Deluxe. And then you've got the Platinum version and the Suite version as well. So Magix has just rebranded their German consumer video editing lineup and stuck a different label on the box. If you bought a Ford Mustang yesterday, it is now a Volkswagen Polo. So a better way to say that, I was thinking today, is as if you're a car enthusiast, you'll know that the company Volkswagen owns a whole heap of different brands, similar to Magix. And so what they've done, it's sort of like, imagine if you love Audis, right? And you buy a new Audi every 5 years, you upgrade to the latest and best version. Imagine if you ordered an Audi, and then what gets delivered to your house was a Volkswagen Polo, but they're calling it an Audi. That's sort of what's happened here. Where are we here? Yeah, the only difference between these different names of the same program is the extra plugins and video effects that come with them. But the core program is the same. Calling Movie Studio 18 version 18 is misleading. It is not version 18 of Vegas Movie Studio, because it has nothing to do with Vegas Movie Studio made in the United States and everything to do with Magix Movie Edit Pro made in Germany. It is version 1 of Movie Studio, this new, supposedly new program, or version 2021 of Movie Edit Pro / Video Deluxe. Personally, it is a really sad day for myself and many others, and I can see that by all the comments and all the forums. Vegas Movie Studio was a unique video editing program in the consumer video editing market segment. There was nothing quite like it at this price point, because it offered many advanced features that are normally only seen in professional level programs. It was a consumer video editing program for nerds and geeks who like to exercise their brains instead of being spoon-fed. That's the best way I can sum it up. I can't imagine many Vegas Movie Studio editors who have enjoyed using the program for many years will want anything to do with Movie Studio 18. It is a definite step down, to say it politely. I'm trying my best to stay restrained and not say anything I'll regret later, because I'm still a loyal fan and user of Vegas Pro. I'm not sure what happens next. I'll still be using Vegas Pro myself, and of course, some Vegas Movie Studio users will now make the upgrade to Vegas Pro, but I honestly don't know what I would advise beginners to use now. I need to find a cave in the Himalayas and meditate on this for a very long time before I will know how to proceed in the future. So I think I can answer that question today. I'll come back to that in a moment. Does anyone know what day the funeral for Vegas Movie Studio Platinum will be? Will there be a church service? Will it be live streamed on Zoom? I wonder what type of beer Vegas Movie Studio would have enjoyed, because I'd like to crack one open now for him, her, it. And then I just finished here. Peace be with you, Vegas Movie Studio. You will be sadly missed. And I genuinely mean that. If only Jesus was here, he could resurrect you. Maybe when someone realizes what a terrible decision this is, Vegas Movie Studio will be reborn one day. I think that's just me. You know, that's not going to happen, but you know, anyway. Sad regards, Derek, aka Dr. Zen. So where will I go now? I've written a few notes so I don't forget anything. So yes, this is a really important point. As soon as this happened, when you open the program up, you'll get that little pop-up screen saying, upgrade to Movie Studio 18. It's on sale right now. Now, you shouldn't have to be thinking, I wonder if that's the same program. Now, obviously, the sensible thing to do, no matter what program, update, upgrade is released, you should always download the free trial first, test it out to make sure it's going to work on your computer and that it's got the functions that you're happy with. That's a normal thing to do. However, when you have amazing brand loyalty, like we have with Vegas Movie Studio and Vegas Pro, people would just assume it's going to be Vegas. They're not going to think, I wonder if it's a completely different program now. No one's going to think like that. So this is a terrible thing. Magix has got they're going to have to do something quick, smart. Otherwise, they are going to lose a lot of customers and a lot of credibility in the software market. So this is what's happening. Some people who just automatically bought the upgrade for Movie Studio 18, downloaded it, opened it up and went, what the fuck is this? And went, I don't want this. This isn't Vegas. So quite a few people have already done that. And then they sent off a message to the sales department of Magix and said, can I please get a full refund, because this is not the program I was expecting. And guess what's happening? Magix is declining all refunds. And apparently they're hiding behind a new terms of service. And the new terms of service, if I am reading it correctly, because I'm not a lawyer, states that only citizens that live in the EU, the European Union, are able to get a refund if they request it. So if you live in anywhere else on planet Earth and are not in an EU country, we're not giving you a refund. Even if you just bought it 5 minutes ago, pressed the wrong button. No, we're not giving you a refund. Now that has to be breaking a whole shit ton of laws in every country that the Magix website appears in. I'm sure of that. I don't know how they can get away with that. But the thing is even if you have a ridiculous terms of service like that, you would have to be an idiot to think that's going to make people go, Magix software, they're great guys, aren't they? They don't give refunds anymore. So beware of that. Download the trial first. So I remain balanced and even. Download the trial, test it out, and for some of you, you may love it. Basically speaking, this Movie Edit Pro, or the new Movie Studio, it is at a similar level to Vegas Movie Studio, but it is in a simplified format. A lot of drag and drop, doesn't have that high functionality on the tracks, very basic, But it does include some extra things, like only after you buy it, it does come with large content packs. So a lot of pre-made templates and stuff like that. So if you want to do quick and easy videos, you may really love it. It might be you thinking, oh, wow, this is better than Vegas Movie Studio. But if you're a technically minded person, a geek, a nerd, like myself and so many others, you're probably not going to like it at all. But that's your choice, okay? Download free trials. Where else do we go? Let me just check here. Here's an important thing. So up until Vegas Movie Studio version 17, if you needed help, had a technical problem, bug in the program, the place that you would go is, the place that you would go, number one, would be the Vegas Creative Software forums. Okay, that's where you'd post a question. But if you do upgrade and buy the new Movie Studio 18, don't come to Vegas Movie Studio for help anymore, because it's got nothing to do with Vegas anymore. You'll have to go to, links in the description below, you'll have to go to the Magix forum, click on forum, go to video, and select Movie Edit Pro. Okay, they haven't got a link yet for Movie Studio, but it is Movie Edit Pro. So if you've got a technical question, don't know how to use something, that's where to go. Don't ask me about how to use it. I have had the program on my computer for a couple of years, but I never really got into it. So I really don't know too much about it. And the same thing goes on my forum, my public Vegas forum. Don't come to me for help on Movie Studio 18 because I don't know anything about it. And I just remembered something. So if anyone from Magix has listened to everything I've had to say and you're still listening, there is an easy way to fix this. And this is what you should have done in the first place. What you should have done is stated clearly on the website, Vegas Movie Studio has been retired, but here is a replacement program from Germany, whatever, Magix Movie Edit Pro. That's our version of Vegas Movie Studio. It's not Vegas Movie Studio, but it's in the at the same level. Would you like to try that? And here is an upgrade offer, but it's not Vegas Movie Studio. Just state that. And in the little pop-up that comes up in the programs, state, Vegas Movie Studio has been retired. Would you like to consider buying the replacement program, which has nothing to do with Vegas, but some of us think it's equally as good? Say that. That's what you should have said. If you'd said that, you wouldn't have had all this grief and all these people being so angry at you. It's just an obvious thing that the way you've gone about this is, to be blunt, is very amateurish. I'm quite shocked that a company that's meant to be there to build a strong brand and to make money has done something as dumb as this. It really is just dumb. You've got to fix it. And all those people you're denying refunds for, I don't give a shit. I don't give a fuck about your terms of service. You better give people refunds because you have tricked people. You cannot trick people like that. Bait and switch, you cannot do that. It is just shocking what you've done. But put out an apology letter, email it to every single person on your list, or the customer lists. Send out an apology. Make it clear and simple. Sorry, we screwed up. We should have explained things better. And give everybody that's requesting a refund, give them a refund. Do that, and you'll start to get back in the good books. However, but because of what you've done, don't expect people are going to be falling over going, oh, Movie Edit Pro, yeah, I'll give that a go. No, you've been red carded. You're in the sin bin at the moment until you start doing the right thing. Okay, what's next? The next thing is, let's talk about options. Don't get depressed. If you're like me, Especially if you really love the program, you'll go through a bit of an emotional roller coaster over the next few days if you're just finding out about it now. That'll happen. And, like grief, like your favorite dog died. I tell you, it'll be like that for some of us. And so you might be angry, you might be sad, you might go, oh, don't give a fuck about anything anymore. You know, I went through that. I almost deleted my website. I was so angry at one stage, and thank God I brought it back. So solution number one, know this. Vegas Movie Studio in the form we knew may be cancelled, but it will still work on your computer for the years to come, okay? You don't have to upgrade all the time, so it's still going to work. And what I do know because of my forum is I know that out there, many of you are using all different versions of Vegas Movie Studio. Some people are still using version 9, okay? And because sometimes people are happy with an older version because it does exactly what they need it to do. They don't need to upgrade. So it will still work. All my tutorials are not going anywhere. In fact, in the next 24 hours, I'm going to be releasing new tutorials for Vegas Movie Studio Platinum 17. Something I promised a few months ago, but some crazy things happened to me and I got massively delayed. So I'm going to still be making some tutorials for Vegas Movie Studio Platinum. Okay, so that's number one. When it comes to upgrading, as I've already said, if you want to go the Magix route, download the free trial first. Test it out. Then if you like it, buy it. Okay, no problemo. There is one very exciting option at the moment, just for the next couple of days. Vegas Creative Software is offering an amazing upgrade offer for Vegas Movie Studio users to upgrade to Vegas Pro 18 for only $99. That's an unheard of amazing upgrade price. I've got a link in the video description below. I think the link is zen3.me/Vegas Pro 99. Click that link and you'll go to the special sales page for that. So that's Vegas Pro 18. Now, there's also another option. At the moment, there is a 2-for-1 offer where you can buy Vegas Pro 18 Edit now and get Vegas Pro 19 Edit for free when it's released at the end of August. That deal is $149. So that's still a very good offer. And if you are a Vegas Movie Studio user, the best thing is that Vegas Movie Studio and Vegas Pro, Vegas Pro is the dad or the mother, and Vegas Movie Studio is the child. They were both based on the same core program, same core heart. And so everything you know how to do in Vegas Movie Studio, you can do in Vegas Pro and a lot more. So that deal's there as well. And another deal, let me just check to see what it is right at this moment. Actually, I'll click on my own ad. Another thing to consider is Vegas Post Suite. Now, I haven't spoken about this on my YouTube channel or website, but I will in the next coming months. Vegas Post Suite is... Okay, let's go back a bit. So people may have heard of Adobe After Effects, which is a special effects program, or HitFilm Pro, which is another special effects program. So Vegas Post Suite is a group of professional programs. Vegas Post Suite comes with Vegas Pro, Vegas Effects, Vegas Image, and SoundForge Pro. Vegas Effects and Vegas Image are based on the HitFilm products, on HitFilm Pro. And at the moment, let's just check, because these things change all the time. You can get a new purchase of Vegas Post Suite for $669, or there's an upgrade for $349. Now, to see if you qualify for the special upgrade price, which is amazing because it's normally $1,000 worth of software, see if you qualify, go through the process and you have to log into your Magix account and it'll tell you if you qualify for that an amazing deal of $349. So that deal is absolutely mind-blowing because of all the software you get. And finally, there is the way, if you would like to spread out the payments, you can do where you can, what do you call it? I can't remember it. Rent's not quite the right name, but you can rent any of the Vegas programs. So if you want to pay monthly, $32 a month, or you can pay annually, and that's what, 30 times 12, $360. So that's a different way that you can buy Vegas or Vegas Post Suite. And where am I? I hope I haven't forgotten anything. And the final thing is, because I decided after going through all the emotions, I thought the best way to approach this bombshell is to not go angry, not go all crazy, but to go for comedy, okay? So over the last 2 days, I've made two little funny videos, two little reaction videos. They've already uploaded on my website. So you may know the Spanish guy reacts meme and also South Park. So I've put two videos there just to sort of make a bit of light-hearted humor at the crazy situation we find ourselves in, where Magix has decided to do this bait and switch. Final thing, final positive thing, because I forgot to mention this, is moving forward, I will be doing a lot more Vegas Pro tutorials. I'm really going to get into Vegas Pro, and I have to get into the Vegas, what is it called? the suite, the new Vegas Post Suite. I have to get into that. Many years ago, I used to use HitFilm Pro, so I do know it. So I'll get into that. Oh, I've got a lot of things on the stove at the moment, and I can only do so much because I'm just one person. So anyway, thanks for listening to anyone that got this far. Let's move forward, positive, happy, and go Vegas Pro. See you all later. Bye.